shadows in the harmless and enduring pursuit of sin. Of recreation, not one can claim more lifelong devotees than